How I Get Ready for Bae this Valentine's Day. These are products you'll both get to enjoy.
Wink, wink.
Let's get into it. I start off by exfoliating my skin. This is going to help get rid of dead skin cells and bring all the hairs to the surface. Now you might be asking yourself, why do I want my hairs to come to a surface? It's going to prep you for a clean and close shave, and it helps prevent ingrowns. Now we shave. Once you use shave butters, you never go back. It creates a protective layer on the skin to help prevent cuts and irritation. Look how smoothly she glides. I haven't gotten an ingrown hair since. Now to the fun stuff.
Booty polish.
This is gonna help firm and tighten the tush. It's also helped me get rid of booty bumps. I have enough of those on my face. Thank you, I don't need them on my butt. A little trick I learned is I leave it on my butt for a few minutes before I wash it off. Kind of like a butt mask. Next, I use some booby polish. It's a similar concept to the butt polish. It's going to help firm and tighten your tots. I feel like it's an area of skincare we should not neglect. I try and do this at least 4 times a week. Now to restore some hydration after my long shower. I might be thirsty, but my skin will never be. I'm just kidding. Not. I'm using cocoa rose fudge. It smells like a bouquet of roses in case he forgets to buy you some. Trust me when I say a butter is just so much more hydrating than a lotion. My legs feel silky soft. If you got a pimple, don't pop it, patch it. Don't be ratchet. Sorry, I was trying to rap. It was pretty good, honestly. And so are these patches. It helps me get rid of my pimple overnight. It also prevents me from popping it and creating a scar. It treats your pimple while looking super cute in the process. And that concludes our V-Day routine. Thanks for watching!